severe consequences if you listen. Like bending down to pick up your keys, wearing no trousers in a prison. My style has arisen like an erect dick or watching a porno flick with two chicks beckoning to get a pussy lick. The album steadily giving you arse whips. MCs are starved for 5 days, then a castrate. Present them with food on a plate and tell them they ain't eating unless they masturbate. The type of MC telling double amputees to run for their life after I place them in the path of a falling tree. For battle's sake, you need to be braver than a black Jewish property evaluator evaluating a Ku Klux Klan estate. Most MCs can't even roll with me, star. Not even if I use their dead cremated remains and sprinkle them over my tires to give grip. I'm drowned in snow in my car, you still can't roll with me, star. The type of MC to look straight into the eyes of death and offer him a peppermint for his breath while stealing his wallet from the puck on his left. A&R telling me to listen to other MCs to make a hit, but most of them have failed to get out my anus cause they ain't shit. I take in the star, digest the shit, extract the nutrients. 90% is found in my urine, body's refusing. The type of MC so crazy got put in a mental institute and taught the doctor how to play the flute cause his daughter let me knock the boots. A person who don't think about whether the glass is half full or half empty, but rather motherfucker fill up my cup before I knock some of your teeth free. Plus no remorse for the way I mess MCs up. Treat me like a castrated man, it's highly unlikely that I'll give a fuck. When I blow up, act like I'm a dog with diarrhea off the leash, cause you'll be guaranteed to see my shit all over the street. On these type of beats, it's nice to be felt frequently, but most MCs, when I cough the hands and stuff it down my pockets, they still ain't feeling me. You said you call me son cause I act like one. Well, I call you son cause I held your dad to ransom to marry your mum. MCs can't help fucking up when they battle me, like a whole race of aliens having sex on our planet where there's no gravity. A&R telling me to listen to other MCs to make a hit, but most of them would fail to get out of my anus cause they ain't shit. I take in the star, digest the shit, extract the nutrients. 90% is found in my urine, body's refusing it. At this club, this girl called Tracy was getting on my case, so I split up her name and left with a Y and was gone without a trace. In this game I need only the minimum effort to survive scene, like I was chilling, smoking a spliff attached to a life support machine. The type of rhymer who's like an ugly motherfucker with HIV, we're both asking the same question:
who's gonna fuck with me?
Type of MC involved in unnecessary crime, like hanging a man and using his swinging body just to keep time. The type of MC so crummy when I take a girl out for fun in Burger King, alas, they do the Whopper and achieve with only one bun. Frequently seen doing backflips in a shop assistant's face when he could have swore he saw me leaving my car in a disabled car parking space. And with rhymes more mysterious than an address parcel, I leave you shaking like surgically enlarged breasts up in a bouncy castle. A&R telling me to listen to other MCs to make a hit, but most of them would fail to gather my anus cause they ain't shit. I take in the style, digest the shit, extract the nutrients. 90% is found in my urine, body's refusing it. A&R telling me to listen to other MCs to make a hit, but most of them would fail to gather my anus cause they ain't shit. I take in your style, digest the shit, extract the nutrients. 90% is found in my urine, body's refusing it.
Ha ha ha.